Hello everyone and welcome to my gaming channel. It's the Wise Gamer here playing Total War Rome 2 in the Grand Campaign mode with Egypt. We are playing the legendary difficulty level and it is my delight to welcome you on my channel. So we are already halfway in the campaign. We've been there for quite a while now, but it's a very, very tough campaign. Legendary mode is not an easy mode, and it does take time to conquer the entire world, of course. So we are finishing off the Romans. They have, as you can see, some food difficulties, which means they will be easily conquered very soon. And Syracuse has been defeated. We have declared war to Bactria because they were threatening our allies in Asia Minor, namely the Pergamon and the Galatians. So this has been taken care of. And eventually, we are also having a punitive campaign against these morons here. They declared war on me with four of the armies while I only had one here, but the city defended itself quite nice, and the army here crushed these. There were like two armies and the one is already dead, and this is the last remaining one. This army was called all the way from Italy to assist this army in the region, because I was getting the sense that I would get attacked by these guys very soon, and my fears were correct. So a very timely decision. And eventually here we are also securing some gains in Bactrian territory. So we've made quite a nice campaign so far, I would I have to confess, and this is unexpected. Usually legendary has a lot of setbacks. You have people declaring war from all the corners of the world, but in this campaign I think I only started with Seleucid that declared war on me, and then obviously the other war, the other wars were like declared by minor factions, which were easily defeated. But Seleucid was a big one, and it was the toughest, of course, in the beginning. And they were dealt with very, very fast because of the assistance from Pergamon and Galatia, which is why we are very, very close, and I cannot let Bactria threaten them. And that's why we fight together. So they will follow me in any wars I have, and I really enjoy that. So, for this video, we'll try to take some more cities from Bactria, try to finish off Rome, and try to also hire some nice navy units here, because I fear these guys will move on me very soon. But with the navy, I will have enough leverage to just destroy them. I will probably declare war on them when Rome is conquered, so that I can also call back this navy here. With my two navies, I will sink these two, these four armies, and easily conquer their only city. I know they have two cities, so that will give me a strong foothold in Europe. So, if this is the first time you're coming to my channel, check previous videos. There is, of course, nice gaming content there with lots of battles against almost more than 10 or 20 factions, so lots of landscapes, lots of strategies discussed, and I hope you enjoy. So I'm going to go dead silent, and I hope you enjoy the gameplay. See you later.
Ready.
Now, this is the first time, I think, unless I am mistaken, that I am doing a battle with the Pharaoh himself.
War elephants!
Ptolemy II, correct. So this is the... I wouldn't call him the emperor, but yeah, the Pharaoh. Ptolemy II. So, of course, for those of you that are passionate about history, Ptolemy II was one of the kings of Egypt after the era of Alexander the Great. He is one of the four generals that carved out the conquest of Alexander. And actually not him, probably his father. Yes, correct, his father. And so...
Citizen cavalry!
Feel surprised that a funny Greek orc is a king of Egypt. That is, the game is set in a time era where after Alexander, actually, after Alexander the Great, his conquest.
Yours to command.
So, which is why we have the Greeks ruling North Africa and Syria, the Seleucid Empire. Bactria is also was also one of the factions that was born following the death of Alexander the Great. By they are one of the four, basically. So the four being Bactria, Egypt, Seleucid, and Macedon. All right, so this city sucks. As you can see, there are many openings, and I do not know where the other army will be coming from. So they, in the map, they were seen coming from the north. This is my city center, so they are most likely to come from here. Yes, here or here. Okay, definitely not here. So I am going to align my troops around this spot here, starting with these gentlemen. Actually, let me do this. Three guys can come all the way. No, four. Yes. So four will block this entrance. Another four. This one. The archers can be here, the catapult, or the onager, the right name.
Give them fire!
Can be here, the horses here, and the heavy horses here. Let's do it like this.
So Nubian bowmen!
The archers can come here.
Egyptian warriors!
And you can come here. The bowman is the right name. Alright, so let's see.
Take heart, men, for we stand ready to meet our foe. This rabble, these dogs, may bark and cry out, but we are above such petty taunts, and words shall not rob us of our courage and our purpose.
Of course. The Pharaoh has spoken. I don't see the other army. Ooh, they come from this side. Okay, I am still covered here. Perfect. So, eventually, I am outnumbered, but this is not much of an issue because we have covered the main angles here. And I happen to have two elephants.
Elephants at the ready!
And I intend to make good use of them.
Advance at speed!
Four elephants! Advance at speed!
I also have chariots, which I will definitely use properly.
Missiles! As you command!
Don't waste your ammunition on these guys. They are not worth it. I have pikemen. If they want to charge, they will die.
Heavy onager!
Let's aim for the general of the army. He's going invisible. Okay.
Scorpion Bowmen!
I do want you to kill the Tarantine cavalry or horse skirmishers.
Elephants ready for battle! Chariots!
Riders!
So eventually, some of them are coming this side. Bastards. Okay. I have my cavalry protecting me from the rear anyway, so that's not a big issue. It will be a big issue. Ooh, horrible. They're all dead. Okay, they are changing course. Nope. Coming back. Changing course again. They just don't know where they want to go, I guess.
Nubian Bowmen!
Okay, this is the most annoying part here. These guys. I hate them. Slingers.
Our aim is true! Hold position, Nubian Bowmen! Stay alert! Deliver them to their gods!
Thorax Pikeman! At speed!
Missile infantry ready!
And here we have a visitor.
What are your orders? Citizen cavalry!
Charge! Swift melee orders? Cavalry!
Take down the elephants.
Cavalry!
Advance!
Elephants ready for battle!
Chariots!
Okay, I need my chariots here.
Nubian Bowmen! At speed! We will darken the skies!
Elephants!
Okay, so I am committing way too many.
Ready for orders!
Ready and waiting!
Ready and waiting!
Thorax Pikeman! At the double!
Units here. Let us encircle the general and kill him!
Your orders.
Finish him.
Pikes!
The battle is going very well so far. Obviously, their pikemen are no match for me. I was hoping to use the scythe chariot to come at the back here, but that will no longer be necessary.
By your command,
Thorax pikeman,
ready for orders.
Cook him. I want him dead.
Thorax pikeman.
Okay, so what I can probably do is to deal with these dudes here. They have quite... Do they have pikemen? Yes, they do. Yeah, they do. And they also have missile units.
Nubian Boomin!
Pikemen! Your orders?
Come this side.
The double.
You have nice targets waiting to die here. Guy's dead already, I guess. Good.
We await your command.
Oh no, you guys are not running away that easily.
We serve the mighty Pharaoh at the double.
So we are looking good. I expected it to be a tough battle. Obviously, I am outnumbered, but although the city was a bit horrible in terms of layout, we managed to find an organization that worked for us, and hopefully these guys here are silly. They don't know what's going on. Clearly they're beating around the bush. Okay,
pikeman!
You guys did very well. I will probably give this guy a rest. Use these guys here.
At speed!
Melee horsemen!
Come. There are people that want to be killed here.
Heavy onager!
Quick march! At the double!
Okay, so you guys can also go kill the guys that are trying to escape.
Citizen cavalry.
Please.
Advance at speed. At your service.
You guys fought well. Take a break. So the battle is almost over, and I'm not expecting any funny surprises. We will crush
Swift riders at your command.
The Baktrians, all of them. I'm not sure if their king was part of this army. I am honestly hoping he was. What are they doing? Fine, if you want to do it. Think you guys can be smart, no problem.
Pikeman!
I will give you the welcome that you deserve.
At the double!
I should probably create a distraction. Yes, let's try that.
Citizen cavalry! Heavy onager! At the double!
Okay, so nothing crazy to happen here. I am just going to finish the battle, kill the rest of the army, and move on to the next conquest. So see you at the end of the battle. A heroic victory without any surprise. I have to admit, when the battle started, I wasn't really too sure how this would play out. But I think the determining factor in the game was the experience we gain while fighting in the campaign. The city did not help us much, but we managed to still find some good spots, and we were able to repel the attack. So I am expecting him to recover very, very fast, because we did not have that many casualties, and eventually I will be...
The spirits tell us that we should offer you gold. We do not argue with spirits.
No, I don't want your gold. You can die. The spirits tell us. They should have told you not to mess around with me. That would have been easier for everybody. But no, instead, you wanted to be smart and attack me. Fine. You have to go to the end of your logic. Okay. So, let's keep making gains in Bactrian territory. So the city is nice and secured. We can now move on to...
Ready for battle.
I guess I can capture the city.
We take this settlement for you, my lord.
Good. So this was easy. I will need this army here to seize this territory. There we go. Here, she lost quite some soldiers in the previous battle, so she still needs to recover a little bit. Now they are busy training new armies because they are being wiped out. I am not going to let that happen. Good. You are not recruiting new units under my nose. Easy gain, fast and simple. This will in turn increase our coffers. We should probably train a sizable army here. Oh, you are back.
Destroy them!
It's time to finish you.
Wipe them out!
Correct. Good. Or your spies can also go with you. That being said, you are not really needed here. Oh yes, you are. We need to attack this port settlement. In this case, we will probably need some more soldiers. Now, I believe some marriages are due. Your marriage is due. So is your marriage. And this is it. Good. So, when we hit 10,000, we need to probably on the next turn, we need to change regimes, or the turn after that. It's very important. How are you gonna die? Don't go hide in the city. It will be your tomb. I don't like going into the unknown, but I have to attack now. Because if I wait, they will have time to regroup, and that is bad news for me. So, we have to move now. In Corsica and Sardinia, this one is taking our time. Now we have a proper defense here. I honestly don't think I need this navy here anymore.
I live to serve Pharaoh.
But let's just keep it there, just in case.
Fleet reporting.
And as of here, we have enough navy to sink all these ships combined.
Ready for battle.
But we need more ships.
As you request.
I am worried these guys would move on me very soon. But yeah, let's hope for the best. So for the next two turns, we are going to try and save some money in order to move regime from a kingdom to an empire. Oh, I hate these guys. Okay, it was a...
We offer this as a sign of accord reached and new accords to come.
I'm going to have to take the money, and I'm going to see if I can ask for more. Because I need money, and I need to replenish my troops here, and I need to change regimes. So I'm going to take the money.
You have spoken much.
Okay. I will make them the offer of peace. Probably ask for less. Probably after taking some more cities. Yep. Good. Oh, this is very sad. Yeah, because you are too slow. I'm going to deal with you, old man.
A well-placed threat has great power.
Yeah, right. Okay. No worries.
To serve Pharaoh, there's honor in service.
Can you kill this guy, please?
I have done all you asked, my lord.
Fleet reporting.
At your command.
Jeez. He came well armed.
Ready for orders.
Alright, so let's take some more Baktrian cities.
Laying siege to the settlement.
And our Samosata.
Besieging settlement.
He can keep his money. I will take his cities, and I will make considerable gains at his expense. Can he be ambushed? Yes, he can. And I will definitely ambush him. Victory. 88%, nice.
Make haste, men. We are ready. We have supplies.
Can you get to the city? Yes, she can. Wait. Good.
For the people.
You can make your move. Nice. Okay, so let's make your move with this. Yes, you can.
All hands to the oars. We still have a wind, my lord.
That is a pity. I had no further need for you anyway. I am sorry about that, but good, the city is ours. We have 9,000 coin. This guy is coming here, but I don't care. Can I reach the city before it's marched? Yes, let's do that. Because then I can kill this guy in peace. And this is a battle we will be fighting on the field. That will be our last battle for this video. The odds are not really favorable because I need to use this army to move further north. So I'm going to fight it. And they sally out on the field. This is perfect. It will be easier for me to kill them that way. So after this battle, it will be the end of the video. Thank you guys for supporting this channel. Your views help me a lot. And I don't want to fight in snow. It's horrible. And really appreciate the support, guys. If you enjoyed this video, drop a like and subscribe to the channel for further content like this one. It's really a privilege to have you here on my channel. I don't take this for granted. I really want to make more videos like this in the future, and this can only happen if the channel has enough support. So hit that like, hit that subscribe button, and I will see you in the next video. Enjoy the battle. Cheers.
Pikeman, by your command. Pikeman, Thorax Pikeman. Heavy on again. Burn them.
Our orders. Nubian bowmen. Nubian bowmen.
Citizen cavalry!
Waiting your command! On the double!
Ready and waiting! Advance at speed!
Ready for orders!
Tight phalanx! Field out!
artillery awaiting orders.
Pikemen! By your command!
Egyptian warriors! Chariots!
Swift riders at your command. Advance at speed!
Chariots!
Torax pikemen! Orders understood!
My lord! Nubian bowmen, we are at your command. Missile infantry ready.
Citizen cavalry! Swift melee cavalry!
At the ready!
Heavy on a gun! Nubians!
Citizen cavalry!
Nubian bowmen!
Citizen cavalry!
By your command!
Advance! Swift riders at your command! Citizen cavalry!
Orders, my lord!
Nubians!
Citizen cavalry!
Nubian bowmen!
At your service!
Chariots! Nubian bowmen for the Pharaoh! Strength unto him!
Melee cavalry! Citizen cavalry!
Awaiting your command! Advance at speed!
Nubian bowmen! Quick march! Double time!
Citizen cavalry!
Nubian bowmen!
Nubians!
Advance at speed!
We're going to engage!
Nubian bowmen!
Fill the skies!
And forward! Quickly now!
Heavy on the ground!
Nubian bowmen, sons of the Nine! Our aim is
Horax
true!
Pikeman! Quick march! Commander!
Nubian bowmen, quick march!
Chariots!
As you command!
Ready and waiting!
Nubian bowmen! Nubian bowmen! We understand!
Chariots! Riders! At the double!
Nubian bowmen! As you say!
Nubians!
Missile!